Hello, everybody. Hope you are doing well this Saturday evening. Stardew? There we go. So, Thursday night was a bust, unfortunately. But, we are here again tonight. We're gonna pick up where we left off. And something-something cutscene, we're gonna see the completed community center. And Morris is gonna go out of business in Stardew Valley. Past that, I really gotta figure out what I'm gonna work on. Now that I've got all the iridium weaponry and tools and stuff. It's gonna be one of those figure-it-out-as-I-go kind of things. Great morning. So one thing I figured out at the roughly the end was I guess eventually I can give my kid gifts so that they like me. Eventually. I wonder if he likes amethyst. I just checked on him. He's fine. He's sleeping. Oh, yeah, and I'm gonna get the repeats of the achievements. Everyone around town has been talking about your great generosity. Apparently, packages have been appearing in people's houses containing items that posted about years ago on the community center board. The packages are all addressed from your farm. Thanks for going out of your way to do something. Well. Thanks for going out of your way to do something like that. All of us in town are delighted. Excellent. Grab all the sunflowers. Hopefully be able to replant them all. Yep. Sunflowers are great. Ancient fruits ready. Okay, that's the gardening portion. No, don't sell bait. I can sell the fish eggs though. Is there a recipe that uses coconuts? I feel like there's a recipe that uses coconuts. That's right. I was going on a mission to give everybody in town honey because I could. Let's grab all that. I'm getting a real strong feeling of deja vu, man. Couple eggplants. Oh yeah, the mini box. This thing is great. This thing is magnificent. If I forget to throw something in the bin over yonder while I'm making my rounds in the animal district, greenhouse area, whatever you want to call it, I can just throw it here. I'm gonna hold on to this coconut for a bit. Surely there's like a recipe of making like coconut flour or something. Pet all the animals. They've been petted. Let's do duck mayo. Now to go into town with jars of honey and divvy them all out. I need to put away the sap. And put away the pomegranates and apples too. That's why I kept a sunflower, because I gave one to Evelyn. I remember where I left off, because it was a really short day. Ah yes, the cutscene. Oops. Hold on. Oof. Ooh. It's finally finished! I didn't get a chance to check it out, but I'm curious if, like, they'll visit this area now that it's complete. I feel like the answer is maybe yes? Not sure how you'd done it, but the community center's never looked better. Well, I had some help from the Geminos, you know. Everyone is pleased. Stardew Hero Award. I'll go put it next to my bed. Where have all my customers gone? They've come to my farm. Oh, that's right. I also finished the Mysterious Key quest. I have the membership card now. I should go check out Mysterious Keys. Let's be reasonable. I should go check out the back room of Sandy's shop. 75% off! How about no? Never been great with crossword puzzles myself. A lot better with word finds. Worked on it for years. Me? Remember the crab experiment? Yep. crab leg feast and crab cakes. Community is what makes Pelican Town special. Boycott Joja Mart. Who's with me? George is over here like, you know what? Sounds good to me. Lived here too long to see this town go to ruin. Kill me. No more Joja! He's done for! 100 HP damage was dealt. Never heard from again. So yeah, I am curious what Shane does now. Does he help out Pierre? Also, nobody's inside, are they? Is it too early in the morning for anybody to be here? Maybe, maybe so, maybe not. Can you actually cook here? Because there's a kitchen. Can you actually cook here? No, it's all for show. Okay. Alright, well, let's go hand out gifts. Aw, I didn't grab a quartz for Krobus. Oh, hey, it's Elliot's birthday. Okay. Need an emerald. Okay. Alright, so I need to find... I can go give Elliot a duck feather. Hey, Evelyn, you like roses, or not rose? It's not a rose, it's a sunflower. You're welcome. We should go out for fresh air. He's fine, he's fine. Grandpop was a farmer. Was he now? Was it so darn old? I'd come to your farm and show you a thing or two. Of course you would. Of course you would. You know what? I'm gonna go back and grab a duck feather for Elliot. Cause heck, if I give that to him on his birthday, that's gonna like max him out, isn't it? Well, I mean, he can only go to 8. But still. Hey Jody, do you like honey? You're welcome. Hey Haley, do you like honey? You're welcome. Why don't I take the rest of the day off? I could, and I could just hang out with Abby all day, but I feel like there's... I gotta do stuff. I gotta be up and moving around and do stuff. Joja Mart might not be the healthiest. But Jody, what are you doing now? Are you going to Zuzu City to still shop at Joja? I mean, you can do what you want. But they're no longer in town. I thought you might have noticed. Hey, Sam. Do you like honey? You know what? Elliot probably likes honey. I'll go and give him some honey. He's trying to do a kickflip. Good luck, man. You got it. There you are. Hey, do you like honey? Very kind of you. He loves it. That's what he's saying, but is it true? Sat at the writing desk all night. What you writing? Sometimes he envies me. Why? Because I pick potatoes and other manner of vegetables? / I have my own farm? Is that what you're envious of? Mr. Guy living on the coast? I'm kind of envious of you, honestly. Just out to look. Get to get up, get out, and look at the vast ocean whenever you like. think I may have mentioned it before, but I'm more of a like mountainscape view person. I don't know, something about how big they are compared to me is just like, oh. I'm so tiny. Krobus, do you actually like coral? Really? I think he likes coral. You know, I could buy iridium sprinklers instead of making them interesting. But I really need to save up for this guy. The really, really expensive teleport home whenever rod. But yeah, I think Krobus likes coral. Oh, he doesn't dislike it. Yeah. Okay. Good. Alright, well, I've got a good bit of day left. I have 6 honey. Oh, cutscene at Emily's. Hey, Emily. What do you wish to show me? Been practicing for months. We're about to jam. Good jam. What'd you think? That was amazing. That was embarrassing. Do a slow clap. No. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Quite the workout, I imagine. The pepper platter at Abigail's graduation fiesta. Better head off to the shower. Okay. I will leave you be then. Cutscene 2. Oh, everybody's channeling stones. Okay. Focus on your lungs. Marnie likes jade. Interesting. Pure energy flowing into your body with every breath. And when you exhale, feel all the tension and negative energy flowing out, leaving you more relaxed with every breath. Now open your heart to the vibrational frequency of the stone. Feel anything? Nope. I do. Relax. Haley's falling asleep, waiting for it to all finish. Gemstones were put to good use. Oh, that's right. There was like a quest to pick up all the gemstones. That's right. Hey, Emily. Do you like honey? It's got some positive energy. I'm glad you like it. Oh, hey, Kent, do you like honey? It's a really great gift. You're welcome. Oh, another cutscene. Hey, Haley. I was just taking pictures. I'm just gonna walk up to you while you have the camera. Lighting here is so nice right now. Trying to connect with the outdoors a little. Oh, want to know what it's like being a farmer. Way of life I've never really thought about. Well, until now. Aw, she's blushing. Well, I'm already with Abby. I'm sorry. Cows are cute. Uh-huh. I have an idea. What's your idea? Oh, it's gonna get a snapshot of us both. With the cows. Show me how to approach a cow. Slowly. Do you actually get to see the picture? Okay. The cows look a lot different than they did in the, That went about how I expected. Uh-huh.
Ride horses, not cows.
Oh no. Oh no. Photos were pretty good, yes. I'm gonna go take a shower now. Hopefully Emily is done, because I left after she did a dance session. So... Hey, Leah, are you home? Dude, I'm getting so many cutscenes. Oh my gosh. Come in, come in. Okay. Hi, how's it going? I have some fresh honey from the farm. Watch this. What you doing? Revealing the essence of wood by pounding it with a hammer? Okay. Once you get past the outer layers, the true nature starts to show. Pfft, creepy. You want a kiss? It's the same with people. You gotta get past the brick wall of, I don't really know you, should I trust you yet? Same with people. Huh? That's absolutely right. First visit of Valley as a little girl on vacation with the parents. Oh. Had to come back someday. It's great artistic potential. Though I have to admit, it's not easy to pay the bills as an artist. I believe it. Why don't you have an art show in town? Why don't you sell art on the internet? I mean, if it's worried about money, it's more this than anything. Why don't you become a famous internet sales lady of art? I guess that's an idea, but I need a computer first. Oh. Fair. And again, that's expensive. I chose wrong. Well, nice of you to visit. Okay. But I have to give you some fresh honey from the farm. Come back in. Another cutscene. Okay. Kel, how many times do I have to tell you? Not coming back to the city. Stop calling me. Oh, she hung up angry. Yee! guess you heard me yelling at the phone. A little bit. That was her ex. Oh. Guess I gotta tell you a bit about it. Okay. Apartment together in the city. Hot jobs during the day. Spent all night working on art. Barely made enough to scrape by. Ouch. Begging me to go back to school and study business or medicine. Something with a lot of money. I guess the idea was to save up for a normal life, you know. House in the suburbs, kids, PTA meetings, that sort of thing. Wasn't ready for that kind of life. Had to leave. So I came here to pursue my dream of being an artist. Do what you want to do. Excellent. Was that selfish? No. I don't really know the had to be done. I don't know anything about her ex. It's definitely, I'm not answering that. Care for yourself, then you can care for others. Maybe you're right. Yep, hard choices. Yep. So I've been saving up to buy a computer. Oh. So she can sell her art online. Oh. Good to have a friend looking out for you. Indeed. So, hey, I still have honey. Oh my gosh. I'm getting, like, all of the Leah cutscenes at once. Abby's gonna be like, so why were you at Leah's all day? Well, I was trying to give her a jar of honey from the farm. Bought a laptop. Set up an online shop. Okay, Someone just bought something. Bling! Nice. Mr. K that keeps buying all my sculptures. Must be some rich guy who loves my stuff. I have a different suspicion, but not going to have to worry about the electricity bill for a while after that sale. Way to go, Leah. I don't know what you're selling, but it's doing great. Nice. Sorry to ignore you, but I gotta tweak the CSS sheets. That's fine. Blink, blink. So, hey, Leah. I have honey. You're welcome. Stop by if I need people to talk to. Okay. Wait, where'd your laptop go? You had a laptop. She put it away, I guess. I don't know. I still have a few jars. Hey, Marnie, there's blackberries down here. I need to go check on Shane. Like, what is he doing now that Jojamart's canned? Hey, Marnie. Fresh honey from the farm. You're welcome. Lewis gets lonely in that big house of his. Seems empty in there, doesn't it? I suppose. Shane's not home. Where is he at? Well, I still have two jars of honey. give one to the wizard. Hey, it's the random shop. Hey, random shop, what do you have today? What kind of wine? Just says wine. Well, I guess that's from grapes. That makes sense. Duh. Oh, a rare crow. Hi! I have the snowman. Got just what I need. Algae soup. Really? Is that the big thing today? I pass. Alright, well, I guess I'll go give a jar of honey to the wizard and see what he does. Gold star coming. Hey wizard, do you like honey? Many thanks. This item has some very interesting properties. Married long ago, after my wife and I split, she began flying around the countryside, cursing everything she saw. His ex-wife was a witch! Is basically what he's saying, but in a more literal sense. It's not a very mature way to express one's anger. Alright. I still have one jar of honey, and I still haven't gone to talk to Mr. Key in the desert. Let's go do that. I'm probably gonna miss. I'll probably have to do that tomorrow because Pam's probably left the bus. Guess let me find. Oh, the dwarf's actually pretty high up there, because I talked to him on his birthday. That's what. Oh yeah, Maru wants an emerald. I'll run to Maru's hut. Yeah. Was it an emerald? Emerald. Excellent. And there was something else I was about to do. Need to empty my backpack a bit. Okay. Oh, I forgot to pick the ancient fruit. There it was. Wait, why did I put pomegranates in that box? The town hero. Was I keeping gold star coral? I used all the coral. Okay, I'm keeping all the coral for a bit, because I'll need to still make quick grow later on. Hazelnut for hazelnut stir fry or whatever it was. Oh, cutscene. That is a pretty nice bed. Newest creation. Deluxe four poster from the finest local hardwood. Can I buy that? What's the point of the four post? It seems inefficient use of materials. It's all about the aesthetic, Demetrius. It's all about the aesthetic. It's called beauty, bud. You know, that thing that most people find enjoyable. I see your point, but we can't let that outweigh the utility and efficiency of the sleep receptacle. I don't think I've ever heard of a bed referred to as a sleep receptacle. Tracks. No, sometimes it feels like you're being deliberately obtuse. Ooh. Uh-oh. Hey guys, how you doing? I got honey from the farm. Wait, why is everybody upset? Check this out. I was able to make thanks to all the wood you gathered. What do you think? I love it. No. This is good. Yeah, Sebastian agreed too. Interesting. Well, if anybody needs me, I'll be in the doghouse. Alright, you go back to your lab. Now that I have a prototype, I can start selling them in the shop. Excellent! I'm gonna buy one. Not a half dozen, but at least one. Mom! Oh, wait, where are they at? It's Friday, they're at the pub. Oh, hey, it's Friday, they're at the pub. Oh, Maru. Emerald. You're welcome. Feeling especially optimistic lately. Well, that's good. My good friends was Gus. Yes. Okay. I'll give a jar of honey to Pierre. I need to get on my mother and father-in-law's good side. How you doing, Pierre? Like honey? Very kind of you. I like this. Good. Working hard all week, I deserve a little relaxation. I understand. Alright, well, I'm gonna talk to everybody. So I can get the "Hey, you talk to me" credit. Such an overwhelming pride in our community. You've done Pelican a great service. Well, thank you, Lewis. Hey, Marnie. She doesn't even know I'm here. Hey, Kent. Decent day for fishing. I suppose. It's kind of late now. Hey, Leah. Oh, I've already talked to her today. Hey, Pam. Hi, Gus. Give me another pint of your strongness. Oh, goodness. Business has been really good. Good. Hey, Emily. Don't tell anyone about the dance. My eyes only. Is that what it was? Okay. Oh, I gotta check with Shane. I'm gonna buy some pizzas. No, I'm gonna buy some spaghettis for everybody. Glazed yams. A hint of caramel. I'm gonna buy some spaghettis and hand out. Hey, Shane, have a spaghetti. It's great. Definitely go into the saloon tonight. What else? Well, you're kinda here. Hey, Alex, do you want... You're not Alex, you're Sam. Hey, Sebastian, do you want some spaghetti? Thanks. You're welcome. Nah. Hey, honey. Nothing's changed. Can I sit down? I can! Okay, cool. Well, now I have three spaghettis and I don't know who to give them to. Hey, Clint, you want a spaghetti? This is a fun gift. Well, that doesn't really matter to me. A little present. Stay home all the time. A little present. Where's Penny? Is Penny on the good side? Yeah, she's at 8 hearts already. Okay. Willy doesn't like spaghetti. Yeah. Did remember that at least. I haven't seen Harvey in a long time. Where does Harvey go at night? He doesn't go to the pub. Is the hospital open all 24 hours? Nope. Closes at 3? Huh. There's my horse. I wondered where I left it. Now I'm kind of curious, where does Harvey go at evening time? We'll do some cranberry. Time left. I'm gonna chop some trees, I think. Because, man, this axe is amazing. 3 swings is all it takes. Buy a new bed tomorrow, because I did kind of like the way the hardwood bed looked. I figured the more I come out here and chop these down, maintenance, then I can just slide everything over like I want. I do have way too much wood though. Hey, honey, I'm home. Not bad for selling just a handful of sunflowers. Okay, cheese and mayo, too. To Robin's. He might become a farmer. There's no telling. Frame stutters. was a quick dip. I'm back at green, but it's still one of those. Why? It completely kills my mood when I get red barred. Yeah, man, I'm raising Andy. How you doing, Sib? Oh, Willie's unlocked the back door of a shop. In-game dad, not IRL dad. I can now cook spicy eel. And fish stew. Yeah, I've got anywhere from 15 up to 20 up, so maybe it was just a blip. I'm hoping it was just a blip. But red bar just really wrecks my mood. Wizard, what are you messaging me about? Not sure how the human message system works. Ask the wizard to help me write this. Hope you're doing okay. I wanted to share this with you. I can now craft a dark sign. When am I gonna get to doing the stuff with the who, with the had to have the kids? Well, I gotta have a who to do the stuff to have a kid, so I don't know. Dude, I got so many letters today. Haley wrote me a letter too. She had fun taking pictures with cows. Dude, I got so many letters today. Great news, novel is finished. Giving it a public reading in the afternoon at the library. Well, heck, I gotta go to the library today. Yeah, the stream keeps buffering because Suddenlink's internet service sucks balls. To say it as plainly as possible, because my download's fine. My upload speed keeps jumping anywhere from 7 to 35, and when it's at 7, everything is a PowerPoint. Everything. It was fine at the start of the stream. It was fine. It was A-okay. I just wish there was something I could do about it aside from calling them and giving them an earful saying, your service sucks. But there's not. Sorry, Sib. Sorry, viewing people. Clothing therapy. Emily has come up with clothing therapy. Oh boy. Come to the mayor's house. Oh boy. Dude, I got so many letters today. Pierre's General Store now opens 7 days a week. Oh. He's no longer closed on Wednesdays. Clint sent me a bronze bar. Okay. Copper bar. Dude, so many letters. One fresh lobster for a marvelous bisque. Gus. Okay. Look like the wine has finished. So, I need to go catch a lobster. But I don't do much ocean fishing. So, FYI, we're at 11,000 dropped frames right now. 11,000. Okay, those aren't ready to pick. A lot of stuff to pick today. It's good. And all these eggplants, I can make some eggplant parmesan. These are not ready to pick. Okay. Yeah, I was gonna say I'm seeing like orange light, yellow green light. Who the heck is that? Random phone number, that's a bunch of goobly glop letters. Okay, that's spam. Please block. Alright, so eggplants. I need to keep a little bit of bok choy for cooking with, I think. In the fridge, is it silvers? Maybe. Like, literally the only thing I have thought of that I could do would be lower my bitrate. But then I would not be streaming in 720p, it would be something less. Which is already... not great. It's no 4K. Oh, hey, Abby. Wait, why are you standing in the doorway? I need to get by. I'm sorry! Yeah, I'm keeping silvers. Don't know why. Switch that out. Don't have a spot for bok choy. My fridge is packed. I don't need to keep shrooms in here anymore. Chanterelle is used in cooking. Getting a new rig soon? Nice. Hopefully you didn't have to pay an arm and a leg, because I know computer parts are expensive as of late. I'm trying to look at cooking recipes. Is chanterelle used in any cooking recipe? I don't know those. I haven't made coleslaw yet. That's actually pretty good for healing too. Plums, I need to make a pudding with. Oh, speaking MMOs, yes. I've recently been playing Final Fantasy 14. I'm an archer. But of course, you can switch classes anytime, but so far what I've played, I've been an archer. You've been looking at Swords of Legend? I don't know anything about it. So far, I am not seeing any recipes that use chanterelle. I'll go put it in the mushroom box. Specialty food. It uses spring and fall. And salmon, which can only be caught in fall. There's a lot of stuff. Strange bun is made with periwinkle? Huh. I don't see anything in that list that used chanterelle. Swords of Legend is like Aeon back launch, except new graphics and mechanics. So do I have 3 hazelnuts so I can just make the hazelnut stir fry? Yes, excellent. Can also do the plum pudding. Ever made a strange bun. Plum pudding. Roasted hazelnuts. They've been made for the list. Now I have a red bar again. Save the bok choy. I don't know what I was saving it for to cook with, but bok choy is used in something. Okay, so far I've only picked stuff that was ready. At 27,000 dropped frames. Like, I know when it gets good, it's fine, it's great, it's good to go. Like, after I got off the phone with Suddenlink last night, like, even while I was just waiting on the 20 minutes to get through the automated system to talk to the dudes to say, hey, my stuff is broken. It was fine. It was back at 36 up. It was fine. So like, I don't see anything wrong. We'll send you a signal, you can power it down and replug it up and all that bullcrap. God dang if it ain't irritating. Because I can't play red light, green light the whole time I'm streaming. I can't. You have a gig line? What I would do for a 500 up. What I wouldn't do for a 500 up. See, they offer a gig line here. But, kinda like what you're saying, your area's wiring's bullcrap. Same here, apparently. Issue with 500 up as a old tower. Could be a neighbor causing problem. There's no way of telling. This is me trying to make do with what I have. Has it always been like this? No, this has been like the last 2 months. It's just fallen into bullshit territory. Like March 9th, because I looked up my contact records, whatever you want to call it. March 9th is when all this started, and it's not cleared up. Not completely. I mean, part of it may have been the ice storm, but that was, I don't even remember what day, month, or when that happened. Was that in March? I don't know. I don't know. I was gonna go buy a bed from Robin. Yeah, Texas did get hit pretty hard. I was one of the lucky few that had power the entire time, but the ice storm when it came through was pretty bad. Hey Maru, what you doing? Come on in. Flip a switch. I'm about to get electrocuted. Yep. Ouch! I'm not alright! Burn cream. I've been healed! So sorry. You better be. No, it's fine. I'm good. I'm fine. I've been healed. Oh no. Makes you feel a little better. Kind of ruined the moment, huh? Hey Robin, I heard you sell beds. I could put a world map on my wall. Good, I could also buy a calendar so I can see whose birthday is when. Probably do that. I should probably do that. Oh, break down hard. I have so much plain wood. Store ingredients for cooking. You know, a second mini fridge would look a lot better than a treasure chest in the house. Alright, I think, and I'm probably jinxing it, I think the dropped frames have subsided at 37,250. So I have a solid green light now. Anyway, telephone to check store hours. Ooh, I could get the plasma TV. Furniture catalog for 200 grand. The deluxe red double bed. That's what I want. It's deluxe. It's special. Wait, what's the difference in a bed and a child's bed? Eh? They look exactly the same except for the name. Learn a recipe. Alright, well, I got what I came here for. Ooh, this is gonna be it's a 3x3 size. Alright, back to the house. Just gotta figure out how to get into. Been a while since you've been in my bed in Aeon. Yes, yes it has. It sounds bad out of context. Sounds way bad out of context. Yeah, uh-huh. Okay, it's the same size. So, I want to grab this. Okay, and new bed! Excellent. Was it always that high up? I feel like it was. No, yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. Okay. Alright. Oh, I remember I gotta water the plant. Put away the old bed. So, are these child's beds then? Is that what these are? Yes, okay. Your hair's always purple. I know. Everybody likes it hot. Uh-huh. Gotta be. I really should, like, try and move the furnace. I don't know where I would put it. Like, maybe it should actually be in, like, this front room, you know? I don't know. I'm bad at decorating. I'm kind of like Demetrius. If it works where it's at, then it's fine. You know what? I'm gonna put the fireplaces in the corner. There. Now she's not on fire every night. She's fine. It's good. Does this do anything if you interact with it? No, okay. I'm gonna go sell the hazelnut. Ryuki? Ryuko, maybe? She's a bit different from Yoko. Just a bit. I need to go to the desert. That's right. I got a sweet pea. I'll hand it to Sandy. Ryuki from Aethertap? Are you talking about Ryuko? Or maybe I never. Maybe Ryuki joined after I, like, quit playing. Ryoko and Miku, right? Oh, Amara. Oh, okay. Yeah. I recognize Amara. Been forever and a day since I've thought of / talked to anyone from the guild way back. What are you selling? I could have wall lights instead of hanging. Whatchamacallits? Hey, Bouncer Man! Is this the club? Yep. He just got struck by a light. Oh, it's a gambler house? Oh, man. Hey, can't you see I'm busy? Okay. What is this? Key coins? Who are you? You're the Mr. Key. Good to finally meet ya. Welcome to my club. Got the spark. The conduit of mystery, of art. People like us have a responsibility to keep the world alive. Give people a taste of the extraordinary. World's like a bowl of rice. It's got substance, but it ain't worth nothing without a good zesty sauce. That's where we come in. Didn't you ever wonder who put those treasure chests in the old mine shaft? I like to give people surprises. Oh. You'll understand someday. Just keep doing your best and don't give up. Okay. Are y'all over here playing poker? Wanna play Calico Jack? It's 100 coin table. Oh. I leave. I have a statue of endless fortune for sale. 1,000,000 money, what do you say? I'll take it. I said 1,000,000. That's not gonna cut it. Okay, fine. Oh, hey, it's the fortune teller from the TV. I think. It's not my lucky day. Drink too much. Table's for the big shots. 1,000 coin bet. Ooh. Who are you? Ah, you're the trade-in counter. Okay. Top. Oh, the alien rare crow. 10,000 coin. Oh my. A modern double bed. Huh. Well, if only for the rare crow, I'm gonna have to gamble. 100 coins for 1,000 bucks. Let's get started. Let me sit at the. Let me play Calico Jack. If it's like what I think it is, I need to get 21. This is why I don't gamble. My luck does not apply to the gambling. Need an 8. Need a 6. Knew it. All right. Well, what about these? Still a win. The slot machines are proving a little better for me. Not that time. That counted? Oh, I got a cherry. Dislike gambling. It's part of the I have no control over it, what I'm going to get. The uncertainty. I guess that's what it is I don't like about it most. The uncertainty. I am getting a lot more out of this than I ever was from the table, though. This machine really likes parsnips. This machine really likes parsnips. Oh. Hey, not bad. You know what? I'm gonna spin these three on big ones. But you never play one after a win. So there's 3 100 spins. Eh. I got one win out of it. I'm sure this is like a super entertaining thing to watch. Super entertaining. I'm thinking I'm just gonna burn what I have whenever I hit either 400 or 500. And so I'm gonna be stuck right in between 400 and 500. Funny number. Alright, I'm at 400. I'm just gonna burn the rest. I'm curious if you can just buy. Nice. I'm curious if you can just buy up to the 10,000 you need. Nice. For the stuff. The alien scarecrow. Yep, that's the results I expected. Yep. Can you buy more than one stack? Yes, okay. So if I wanted to cop out and avoid gambling altogether, I would have to spend at 100 apiece at 1,000. I'd have to buy 100 stacks. 100,000 to buy the scarecrow. That's not right. Hold on. I messed up the zeros. So it's 10,000. You collect 100 at a time for 1,000 coins. Yeah, 100,000. Okay. Yeah, that sounds right. That's. What was this? File on Marcus. Taking a lot of steps, I've given a lot of gifts. I've spent 174 days in Stardew. I've hoed 1,200 land, 1,600 items crafted. Recycled a lot of trash. Slain a lot of monsters, caught a lot of fish. I've cast more times than I've caught fish. Makes sense. Shipped 11,000 things. Nice. Interesting. It's a tracker thing. As a neighborhood banker. Oh, hey. I'm not a banker anymore. Yeah. I'm not employed anymore either. Yeah. Did you do that? Okay. I wasn't sure how far you knew. No, I had a job for a bit, yes. But I left them in November. I was tired of putting up with them. So I've been doing DoorDash. Making what I can. Oh, heck! I messed up and may have missed Elliot's, when does the library close? Horse, you're too wide. The library is definitely closed to 7 p.m. Yep. Well, I hope Elliot's not mad. I missed it. There was another something going on, but I forgot where it was. Town Hall, hmm? Money. Yeah, I was gonna say it's way too late in the day for anything to count. Oh well. Actually, while I'm on my horse, let's go check the coast for coral. Because I'm going to need a lot of it. Hey, Sebastian. This close to moping in bed the entire day. I understand. Do you like blackberries? I don't think he likes blackberries. But he still said thanks. Gonna head on out. Well, thank you for dropping in, Sib. Good chatting at ya. It has been quite a while. Good to see you again. Head on back to the house. Alright, so as far as I'm concerned, unless there's anything else with Mysterious Mr. Key, I don't see a reason to go back to him. I am not a gambler. Regard, let's look at Starfruit for Kent, Skull Cavern 100, or go catch a lobster. You know what? I'm gonna try and catch a lobster. So I guess I need to make some lobster pots. I kind of want to work on making this. I need to go find a dwarf gadget. I'm going to go crack open geodes tomorrow. There we go. Lobster pot. Iron bars. Okay. Not too unreasonable. Early game, you're like, oh my. However, am I going to catch a lobster? Now it's just like, yeah, iron bars. Oh, the day after celebrating, so the day or two after celebrating the opening of the community center. The abandoned Jojamart was struck by lightning. My curiosity has been stricken. Queen of Sauce. Fruit salad. Fruit salad. Yummy, yummy. Blueberries, melons, and apricot. That heals a lot. I could run around with fruit salad for healing. But I think I mostly wanted this one because of the defense plus. And it's easy. This one I'd have to grow melons the whole time. Let's water the house plant. Hey, Abby. Can't believe I'm a mom. I know, right? You're doing great. Hey, Andy. I'm asleep. acorns ready to pick. Artichokes ready to pick. Let's make some pale ale. Ancient fruit wine, big money. Small fish jump, so means I have an additional fish. No, don't eat the corn. Amaranth's ready to pick, it looks like. Or rather, hit it with a scythe. 14, 32, yep. I wasn't trying to access the mail, I was trying to grab some bok choy. So I need to make lobster pots. Was there somebody wanting artichoke, or was I just growing this because I could? I don't quite recall. I think I was growing it because I could. Just to be on the safe side, I'm gonna start using this. Not quite ready to sell it yet. Box. Okay. Who? I'm still carrying some bok choy. Amaranth, that was what it was. Okay. Okay, and I did buy quite a few spares. Excellent. Slush. What exactly is amaranth? I mean, it looks a bit like wheat, sure. Exactly is it? Oh, I forgot to throw the garbage in the whatchamacallit bin. So I'm thinking I'll make 4 lobster pots. Backpack's full. Of course it is. Great. Great. I'm gonna go into the greenhouse so I can chunk stuff. No, no door. Ooh, peppers, tomatoes, and blueberries, and ancient fruit are ready. I need to save some amaranth. Some stuff here so I can grab it before I leave. You know what? These? I have 1,000,008 acorns and pine cones. I'm fine with just throwing it away. Okay. All fruits. Well, that box is full. You know what? It's garbage. I don't have to worry about recycling. I would rather pick my stuff. Actually, golden ones. I'm gonna sell those. Alright. Unfortunately, I still can't pick up. Still can't pick up eggs and mayo. Even if I wanted to. We'll turn it into fertilizer later. I need to start making coffee. I don't have any peppers in the fridge. I fixed it. I have so many blueberries, though. You know, I'm gonna check truffles. I don't... Is there anything... truffle is used for, other than oil? Truffle is not used in any recipes other than truffle oil. Excellent! Alright, well I'm gonna convert these over. I'm gonna check on corn as well. Is it strictly for tortillas, or does it have any cooking recipes? Corn can be converted to oil with an oil converter, like truffle. Oh, interesting. It is used in the recipe tortilla. So hey, I can make my own cooking oil with corn. Nice. Which I never planted in the greenhouse yet. I'll need to do that eventually. So otherwise, I can just convert it to tortillas or oil as I want. It's not used in like popcorn or anything, which is kind of amusing. I figured like popcorn would be a cooking thing. Okay. Tortillas. That's the other thing I want to check. Because if I'm going to convert it into anything, I've got a handful of tortillas already. Tortillas are used in Lucky Lunch and Fish Taco exclusively. Okay. So if anything, I want to either sell it or turn it to oil. I think I would rather just sell it and buy oil. Excellent. So, give me the corn. Truffles. I mean, I've got a few on hand. I think I'm just gonna sell those too, because the pig's gonna find them. For now until forever. Okay. Sell the golds, the truffles, the peppers. That's the. Alright, we'll refine those. Actually, I don't know when I'm gonna use strawberries in a cooking recipe. I'll switch out these silvers. Also, why in the world do I have gold star green beans in here? Wait, I never planted them in the greenhouse. I'm gonna carry a few that way. So, do not have melon? I don't have any melons. They're in the box outside. Yeah. Those are a cooking ingredient. I'll take them. When is the Stardew Fair? I feel like I should be collecting stuff for that. Put those there to be turned into seeds later, kind of like the hops. You know, that's what I should do. I should go ahead and revamp my... I'll do that in winter, because I could buy fruit tree seeds whenever. What are my quests? Lobsters! Okay, it's still morning. It's like, I feel like I've been back and forth a bit. And still haven't done any of the stuff I was intending to do. What recipes are radishes in? Radish salad and the red plate. Okay. I think I can do the red plate. Yeah. Oh, that's radish salad. Okay, there's that. I think I've made that before too, just in case. I have actually made both of those. No, I did not make a red plate before. Okay, radish salad. Bok choy. Is used in the super meal. Along with artichoke. I do wish to keep a hold of artichoke. Okay. I'll throw those in there. I should probably go on a fridge cleaning expedition. It sounds funny, but... Alright, lobster pots. We're getting back on track now. Lobster pots. Let's make four. Let's make five. It was 40 per, so 200. That'll work. Okay. Now I need, that's the wrong box. Now I need fishing bait. I guess sap can be in both, because it's kind of dungeon and foraging around. Yeah, I got plenty. I'm hoping I'll catch a lobster in the first go. And I know it's possible to get other fish. Next birthday is Jody. That's okay, the 16. Okay. Buying a copper bar. Okay. Hey Pierre, how you doing? Oil's not that bad. It is a little expensive, but it's not that bad. If I'm going to revamp the greenhouse, I should go ahead and get everything planted anyways, rather than waiting for winter. Apple. Pomegranate. Peach. Orange. Apricot. And cherry. Alright. So I'm gonna go plant some lobster pot plants. I'm gonna go place some lobster pots. I'm gonna go ahead and get trees growing in the greenhouse. Put these pretty close. And I guess I'll just check them as I feel like it when I come by Willie's place. Also, you said your back room is now open. What you doing back here? She's looking a little rough, Willie. Just a little rough. Father's boat. Now she can barely stay afloat. That's a shame. A boat's gotta float. Need materials. What you needin'? 200 hardwood. For the hole would be a good start. But we'll also need to get the ticket machine up and running. The iridium anchor. Okay. And I could take you to the Fern Islands. Ooh. New place. Volcanic Islands. Oh, full of strange parrots, they say. I'll help you out. I'll leave the door unlocked. You can come drop off materials whenever you like. So, bye crab. So what does this need? 5 iridium bars, 200 hardwood, 5 batteries. Let's go to the Fern Isle, guys. This seems a little wasteful using a teleport, but, hey, let's go to the Fern Isles. Nice. Go ahead and put these in the actual greenhouse. I want to double check like placements because I need to have, it's a little bit of a spoiler, but I need to have 8 spaces for trees. Alright, so let's go back to Willy and we'll go, fix the boat. In one day's time. I showed up to Willy's place. Well, man, I wish I could repair her. I just need all of this stuff. Oh, hey, yeah, I got all that stuff back at the house. I say, what? Yeah, give me a minute. I'll just run back to the house. Warp totem. I'll fix her right up. All the materials have been found. It'll be repaired overnight. Hey, Willy, I fixed it. Well, ain't that something? You know what, I guess while I'm running by Krovis's place, I'll drop off an amethyst for him. I get these rock candy, like, daily. Such a nice shade of purple. He likes it! Sewers are flowing with quickly. Getting nice humid in here. Okay, nothing new. I actually found something other than quartz that he likes. He's a gem collector. It's starting to make sense. Alright, somebody wanted a bronze bar. I think it was Pam. No, I need to go check in on Harvey. I hardly ever enter the hospital, just like real life. I hardly ever enter the hospital. Maybe I can do it today. I just saw her a second ago running back to her house. I'm pretty sure it was bronze. Copper, whatever. And looks like I'll have to, next time I go mining, I'll need to collect a good handful of iron. Did Pam make it all the way back to their house? Maybe, probably. Or did she go to the bar? It's Sunday. Pam, it's Sunday. Why'd you go to... I shouldn't be surprised. You were needing one of these, right? You're welcome. Doesn't have maxed out hearts at this point. I don't think Pierre's at the bar. Oh, there's Harvey. Wait. Hey, Harvey. Have a drink on me. Nice gift. You're welcome. Reading anything interesting at the Well, I missed Elliot's library day. Unless it's like multiple chances. Well, I'll see you around then. Okay. Okay, bye. Oh yeah, I need to go see what's at the broke down Joja hut. Lightning struck it. Oh. Void salmon caviar are dinosaur mayo. 5 golden ancient fruit. What's the wine? Just Silver Star wine. Why does it have to be Silver Star? Looks like I've got me a new target goal. The ancient fruits I could do easily enough. Dinosaur mayo, I've got it already. Where the heck do you get a void salmon? And caviar, I think I can make. I'm gonna double check that one real quick. Caviar. Artisan good for... Oh. Must be made from sturgeon roe. Really? Why sturgeon roe? Well, I guess I have to catch a sturgeon and make a fish pond. Can also randomly appear in the traveling cart. Ew. All right, then. What about void salmon? Available in the Witch's Swamp. I do not have access, so I'm gonna say that spoilers and back out. So if I'm looking at stuff I can do, it's these 5. Minus the fish. Interesting. Prismatic shard's gonna take a while, though, because I have... Those are... I've only ever found 2. One's in the museum, and one's a sword. And I'm curious if it's really picky about the, silver wine, and I kind of feel like it is. Just by the way it's marked. So I guess let's go... Actually, how do you make a silver wine? Can be placed in a cask to age from normal to silver. Ah, okay, so basically make the wine again. Okay. Interesting, so I could have been making aged ancient fruit wine. Interesting. So, I guess let's go make... Well, I'm probably gonna have to make more casks. Just to make things efficient. But it looks like for tomorrow's adventure, we're gonna go check out the Fern Islands or whatever it was. I'm gonna throw this blackberry in here. So I can turn it into wine later. could make a shed for like forging and all that. I'm still holding on for winter to like do some major farm renovation stuff. I've got a little bit of time. I'm gonna take care of the fruit tree replanting situation here. It is dark at night. Okay. Greenhouse layouts. Okay, you can plant them up against the wall. And that's what I was thinking. They have to be spaced at least two apart. Makes sense. So like right now, I'm thinking four on the left, four on the right. There is a layout for you can put up to 18 trees in your greenhouse. That's excessive. I'm okay with just a few. Just enough to have access to them all year round. I'll probably have to add another like treasure chest in here though, so I can like sell them all for whatnot. Oh, there's also a guide of where to place your iridium sprinklers to be most effective. I think the most... Oh, those are... There's better than iridium. Oh. Interesting. That's better than iridium. Spoilers. Which, I mean, I do need to replant the stuff. I need to buy... Let me back up stuff. I need to, like, plan out what I want to have. Buy all the seeds and then plant all of the things. I mean, so far it's not bad though. Alright, so let's do OPP on the left and AC on the right. Sure. So I want to put this if I'm not worried about the top row and bottom row, and I'm not. Can plant this right next to that bush and then two spaces down. Okay. So O 1, 2, P. 1, 2, P. OPP. And basically mimic it on the other side. A C. And then whenever I get the other fancy trees, I'll add them respectively. Just let me go to the tab about trees. There we go. Hmm. So, the other one and the other one. So we'll put the other one on the right side. And the other one on the left side. Yeah. Alright, let's go sleep. Abigail's probably wondering where I'm at. I'm in the greenhouse! I'm walking around with a plate of sashimi for I don't know how long. Hey Abby, you want some sashimi? You're welcome. Gazing out to the rain-swept woods. Saw something darker than black shifting around. Oh my. Diamond is ready. Excellent. And we're going to sleep. Actually, does she access this bed? I presume so. Yeah. The cat's in the kids' room. Okay. Robin and Willie fixing it up. You're welcome. Actually, I'm kind of surprised it's not the Ginimos, but it makes sense. That was a pretty good day. Morning, Abby. Not yet, but I'm gonna go check on him. He's asleep. I found this in a drawer. Okay, Pam. Good old boat seaworthy again. Stop on by the back room for a ride. Now open at 8 every morning so you can get an early start. Excellent. Cranberries are pretty pick. Excellent. That's right, I'm replanting pumpkins with the M's. Like, I thought I was. That makes sense, makes sense. Okay, so. Pick the cranberries. See if I caught a lobster. Massive sale at the end of the month, end of fall. I'm kind of curious how much one season I can make. I mean, I know it's a lot, but I want to see that number. Side of me is like, you should wait. You should chop it when it grows. Oh. I think I've got them all except two. You know, I should put the wool spinner in here. But then again, I also have... Oh, heck. I also have rabbits that give wool. Do I? Actually, here's a thought. For my show and tell this month, I do have... Gold Star Large Goat Milk. I'm gonna show that off. Door's full. Yeah, I know. It's full. If I can get... Well, that's considered an artifact, not an animal product. Interesting, really. I'm pretty sure I've already got a duck feather waiting to show off. I'm not gonna just let it set, but I'm going to probably grab it. You know what? I have got seeds again. They're gone. This is fine. So I could go back and grab that other wool. I'm just gonna do... regular mayo. I'm gonna start walking around with a rabbit's foot, too. It's lucky. It's totally lucky. Actually, I have an amusing thought. What if I took that to the gambling house and actually came out rich? It's lucky. Oh, wait, I'm carrying too much. I can throw away sap. Oh, heck. I'm not gonna throw away beer. But I can drink it real quick. I'm an early morning drinker. Oof. I'm sluggish. Right, I'm gonna go back and grab the other plain quality wools. Actually, I must have not put back. Okay, cool. Okay, cool. Britta, I need your help. I'm drunk. Actually, is she moving slower because of the... Wow. I figured I'd negate it, but nope. They thought of that. Cheese. Mayo. I thought I put those... No, those... I just got those this morning. Okay, yeah. Stuff in the box. I didn't start the other two mayo. So if I remember right, for the fair, I want to have an assortment of at least four genres. Oops. And so I've got Artisan Good with Dino May. Actually, I need to make another one so I can donate it. but I'll get to that. So I've got... I'll do Dino Mayo and Cloth. Actually, wait. Fairy Rose Honey was what I did last year. I'll think about it a little more as it gets closer, but I think I'm good. Yeah. So I'll do large goat milk, a duck feather, dino mayo, cloth, salmon. I lost count. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, Fairy Rose counts as an artisan. Five. That'll cover 5 genres with a flower. Okay. And then fish. And forage. Okay, yeah, I'm covered. It's just one of those... wanted to triple check myself. I need to fill a square of 9. I wish you could handpick sort in a chest, but you can't. Oh, and diamond. I'm gonna display a diamond. Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. Alright, let's spin some wool. Make some truffle oil. Go to the new island. See what that's all about. Oh, apples and pomegranates. Sell the cranberry. I didn't start redoing one of those. Yep. To Willie's shop. I feel like an island, like going to an island. Wait. Did I finish? Yeah, Pam wanted a bronze bar. That's what it was. Took care of it. What's happening here? Gus's famous omelet. 2 dozen eggs. I got you covered, buddy. Well, does it matter if they're large or not? I don't know. Linus wanted to do cleanup. Fish some trash out. 2 dozen eggs. Okay, so just put them in the fridge. I don't think it's specifying which eggs, so... Excellent! Here's a question. Did we catch a lobster? Got a shrimp. And no, we did not catch a lobster. What a shame. Alright, Britta, I'll be back later. Hey, Willie. $1,000. That's fine. Looks good as new. Oh, hey, it's like a map view. That's kind of neat. Who's that? Somebody parasailing. Okay, you're going way out. I thought he was going to whatever that island was, but we're going way out here. A freight liner. Ah, the volcano. Yeah. He did say it was a volcanic dinosaur. Yeah. I was kind of blocking it, but y'all saw it for a second. Look at all these crabs! Okay, so I guess this is kind of like when Pam takes me to the desert. What's this? Dude, what's with all the crabs? You can't catch them or anything. Unless I'm supposed to slice them. Hi, bye. Okay. Is this gonna be a hut? Do I have to rebuild a hut? Hello, turtle. Hello, turtle. Parrots! Well, this looks like the only way I can go. Golden walnut. I have found one golden walnut. Okay, so these are kind of blimp. Teru tuber. It's a seed. Yeah. Plant in warm weather. Okay. So it's kind of like rice. What's this? Oh, fiddlehead ferns. Okay. Where are all these little huts? Now I guess if I'm slashing stuff, I'll use golden scythe, a bit more efficient. Hello, jungle man. Walnut! Okay. I gave a parrot a walnut. Looks at me with curious eyes. He speaks parrot. Okay. Perhaps making friends with parrots could earn his trust. Alrighty then, atop Fire Mountain, huh? Oh, hey! Things look a little brighter here, that's kind of strange. Ooh. I guess follow the fire spirit? Yeah, I was gonna say, this looks suspicious. I just got a walnut. I just got a walnut. How did I get back here? There we go. Ooh, coconut. Okay. Does it say repair the bridge thing? What is this? Yeah, wasn't I gonna go to Clint to have my geodes broken open? Because I wanted to make the miner's fancy gadget thing. Oh, he went into the volcano. Well, okay, let's check it out. Interesting, but what's this way? Oh, this is like a return. Okay. How long do the water bricks last? Are y'all hostile? Yes. Pineapple seeds. Whoa! That one explodes after it dies. Okay. Ouch. 33, holy. I might have to eat that spaghetti. I was gonna give it as a gift, but I might have to eat that spaghetti. Ooh, he has a marker. He's got an item. He did not have an item. Okay. Interesting music. Drop ginger. Oh, you are not friendly. Okay. Drink this before I get in trouble. What's that? What's that? I'm gonna throw away a newspaper for that. A cinder shard. So much new stuff. Cinder shard, pure rocks. So I'm just trying to get as deep as I can into the mountain for now, because oh, it does have floors. Magma cap. It heals 140. Wow. Ouch. Oh, they drop golden walnuts. Okay. That's a treasure chest. Heck, I'm gonna have to portal back. It's in the box. A Geeko Nut. This fireball. What dropped over here that I missed? It's telling me inventory full. Protection ring. Stay invincible for a little while longer after receiving damage. That sounds better than immunity. That sounds better than +4 magic. But I need to get back to base. Well, this... Well, it looks like a whole new adventure. Pineapple seeds. Plant in warm weather. So does it mean spring or like summer, fall, or? I might have to look up some specifics on that. All right. Let's just... This is probably worth a lot. So I definitely need to go jump in the bed before my guy just passes out. I sold those truffles, didn't I? Okay. So, new mountain territory. Pretty interesting. Something, something, collect the walnuts and feed the parrots. Spreading weeds have caused damage to your farm. Dag nabbit, man! Oh, hey, it was ready. Okay. What am I gonna plant on the inside now? Because I gotta go give that star fruit to Kent. These tubers and see. See how they work. Morning, Abby. Might. And I'm gonna need me another box here in a minute. I got a teddy bear. I can. There we go. What are these used for? It says resource. So I'm imagining I learned a crafting recipe. Put it with the rest of my resources. Ginger. I'll hold on to it for a bit. Another round of honey. Who sent me a letter? Like to share a cooking recipe, lobster bisque. Thank you, Willie. Dear Marcus, 1 week from today is the Stardew Valley Fair. Biggest event of the year, drawing people from across the country to Humbletown. If you'd like to, you can set up a grange. I would. You'll be judged. I shall. Fair starts at 9, don't miss it. I shan't. No, I should put a box down here for recycling stuff. That would make a lot more sense. For when I have just a hair too many. What? Should I make it a stone box? Should I make? I'm gonna make it a stone box. Gonna color it. We'll color it sky blue. Yeah, for the water. Yeah. Did I rebate? Yeah. The bok choy was ready to pick, I noticed. Okay. Glass shards, they're gone. Apparently I need to be seeing if I can't find a sturgeon. Sure I've caught one before. Have, it doesn't tell me any additional info here, such as when or where or how to catch them. Summer and winter, okay. I've got a ton of wild honey at this point. Keeping fiddlehead ferns for anything? Apparently so. Alright, so I need to go give a starfruit to Kent. That'll take care of that quest. And if there's a lobster on the ocean side, I can do that quest. But I think I'm gonna try and go back to the volcano and see what all I can see. Excellent. We're starting to keep low level strawberries. I'll sell those cloth, because why not? What's happening here at the farm? I should probably check my hay quantity. Wait, gotta pet them all. Gotta pet them all. Gotta pet them all. Alright. Is that a dad joke? Wait, what? Eggplants in inventory. And excellent. I guess so. I didn't catch it myself. Oh no, it's already happening. Ooh, iridium quality. I think my title was like, when do I start learning the dad jokes? It's already begun. Oh no. Oh yeah, I need to get 20 eggs to take to Gus. Alright, I'll do it after the mayo here. Transformation's already happening. Uh-huh. Alright, so Gus wants... the Gather 24. I have an auto grabber. I hope that's not ruining it. Don't think it should be. He wanted 2 dozen. 19. Give him all my basics first. Okay, I heard the bling, so it counts. 17. 13, 11 is 24. Alright. Good. How's it going so far? Well... yes, there was a little bit of problem. It lasted about 10 minutes, and it's been good since. Thank goodness. It's storming out your way. Ooh, just like in the game. Oh my. Yeah, as far as I know, it's not raining here, which is good, I guess. I'm going to sell cheese and mayo, and I'm going to hold on to ginger. I'm going to take these out because I've already delivered the pomegranate for the home base, whatever you call it. Cranberries. Oh, I'm gonna switch out the duck feather. Yeah. You know what? Sell that. Excellent. Okay, so let's go put some stuff in the fridge. And I'm gonna make a trip out to the island again. I'll go ahead and put ginger here. It seems like this would be a cooking ingredient. I have 46 cloth. Well. Alright, so I'm gonna go grab Britta. I'm gonna run to Gus's place. Actually, can I drop that off? Do I just hand it over to him? Put eggs in Gus's fridge. Okay, so I'd have to go while the bar is open, which is after 2. So, I guess I'm gonna see if I can find Kent on my way to Willie's and just drop by on Saloon Night Friday and fill up Gus's fridge. Hey Lewis, how's it going? Hey Kent, are you home? Yes, you are. Good. I heard you were in the market for a starfruit. No, don't eat it. Shh, Don't tell Jody.
Okay. You're welcome. Things haven't changed much since I've been gone. Except that we have a new farmer. Yep, that's me. Hey, how's it going? Alright. So let's go back to Volcano Land. See what all I can do in a little bit of... I'm gonna have to start making, home teleports. I am so glad I've been stockpiling that plain honey. Yes. Thank you, past Chibi. 'Cause I can make a ton of teleports. I just gonna have to go grab some fiber somewhere. Dude, there's a lot of coral out here today. I can make a lot of high-speed fertilizer later. Nice. Oh, hey. Hey, Sebastian, what are you up to? Would you like a... Oh, I got the eggs on my backpack still. Wait a minute. I auto-stacked some eggs in the fridge. It's like, where did they go? I know where they went. Sebastian, do you like... He likes sashimi. Interesting. Oh yeah, I have spaghetti. Yeah. Have a spaghetti. You're welcome. Who does Demetrius think he is? Ooh, oh, he's not even my real father. He left the house because he wanted to... Had to get away for a little bit. Had to cool off in the rain. I get it. Still no lobsters. What the heck, man? Hey, Willie. I'm here to get on the boat again. Hope you're ready to go set sail. So, does the mountain cave... I'm curious if it, like, changes every day. I kind of feel like it would not. Hey, do you want a golden walnut? He wants 10. Okay. Actually, I'm curious. This one here... Am I meant to shoot it? No, I don't think so. Evidently, there's a way to walk up here somewhere. This looks like a suspicious circle, though. Ooh, another coconut. Oh, mahogany! This looks suspicious. This is Korok seed hunting all over again. Oh, no! Nahaha! I found the golden walnuts! That looks suspicious. Wow, I'm gonna have to have my eyes peeled now that I know to, like, look everywhere at everything. Oh, man. Oh, can I get back here? What's with that walnut? Can I reach it? Is it a secret pathway? Am I close? Nope. Oh, that one looks suspicious. Got it. Huh. Well, I'm using a lot of time to basically scout out more of the island. What's this? But I think it's been worth it, because I'm starting to notice... Oh, that was hidden by the tree. That's kind of... Okay, I can't reach those up there. Well, I think I'm up to... Does it keep... Where does it keep count of... Walnuts? There we go. Okay. I need one additional walnut. I can check out the left side of the island. I'm curious. What if I go this way? There is definitely something over here. My Zelda sense was saying, hey, go that way. So what's over here? Is it just a door? These break, don't they? No. These? No. Okay, it's just an exit. Aha! I found the golden walnut. Okay, and it looks like the rocks reset daily. What else I can find in the cave today. There's more crystallarium, whatever it is. Cinder shard. Ooh, iridium. Ooh. Actually, yeah, this does look re-randomized. I could just be imagining it. The newspaper. Oh yeah, it's definitely different. Oh, old factory pieces are the breakable barrels kind of thing. Okay. Yikes, dude. Okay. If I had sap on me, I could turn that into fertilizer, but I think I'm really just gonna throw it all away. You know what? The coconut. I think I'll get rid of the coconut. No, copper. I got plenty of copper. We'll switch copper for iron. So, there's flaming frogs. Oh, heck. Mm. I'm getting the red bar again. God dang it, dude. Oh, it fell in lava. This frog's gonna be a problem. Clam. Alright, all I can do is profusely apologize that my internet provider suddenly sucks major balls. Is that the, that's the staircase over there. I'm going to continue through. I know this is practically unwatchable while it's in red zone, but this is kind of me time playing video games. So if I blame for the internet folks, there's that too. Heck, it's midnight? Oh dang, I gotta get back to base. I may pass out. But if I do that in the cave, I lose crap. So, warping back. Now that I know I can make a ton of home teleports, Hey Abby, I'm home. Sorry I'm late. Forgot to check on that. Rerun Queen of Sauce. Sleeping. Spent the morning repairing the fences. Pretty shady. Ooh, pumpkins already. Kent has taught me the super meal! Excellent. Marnie gave me some hay. Excellent. Forgot to give you your morning kiss. Plenty of space for outdoor slime ranching? Oh no, she wants me to get a slime hutch. Do I have to? So I was thinking about skipping it. Away a pine cone, cause too many of them. Oh, did I not pick the peppers yesterday? Or did they literally grow 2 days in a row? Ancient fruits are ready. Okay, so I've got one gold ancient fruit. I'm gonna save that for the the new collect-a-thon thing. So I'm going to spend today delivering eggs to Gus. We're making duck mayo. Got 13. I'm just gonna grab the rest from the fridge. Oh yeah, pumpkins are ready. Got just enough space to put stuff anywhere. My pumpkins was a day behind. Put the pumpkins there for now. I know pumpkin pie and a couple other recipes use it. I'm gonna start my blackberry wine for the cash-in thing. There's a couple pale ale. I'm gonna make 10 teleport things. I'm not gonna waste the day, even though that one pumpkin is behind. Which means I'll have one yam that's behind later. Okay. Fiber and hardwood. Ooh, I need to go collect a lot of fiber. Where'd my hardwood go? Getting home is a lot more expensive, it seems. 20 instead of 10. Although, if I could make teleport to mountain, that's still faster getting out of the volcano area. Go grab eggs. Bok choy. The drop frame would hurry up and get over with itself. We've gone from 37,000 to 58,000 dropped frames. Oh, man. Isn't it great living in rural East Texas? Isn't it great? I've always been one to, like, make do with what I have. Until I can get better, but, oh man, this is rough. Yep. Alright, we're going to Gus's today. Drop off eggs. And now that the fairy roses are up, we're gonna get some real high quality honey, which is nice. Oh hey, blackberries are growing all over the place. I don't think Lewis likes blackberries. Gives me something to do while I wait for the salon to open at least. Go pick some blackberries. Two is the blackberry. Opens at noon, so okay. Just a little bit longer. Actually, I should chop these for fiber, considering I just made a lot of totems. Bars open. Here we go. Eggs have been delivered. Excellent. Let's go back to Volcano and figure out golden walnuts. Did I catch a lobster yet? Nope. Gonna say if this red bar does not go away by the end of this Stardew day, I mean, I've already been playing 3 hours. I think I will call it a night. Which, out of curiosity's sake, let me run the speed test to see what number I'm looking at, because Lord, it feels slow. Did the stream just die? Oh, God. I still live? I think so. Still alive, Chibi. Okay. We're up to 72,000 drop frames, by the way. Getting yeses and nos. It's a slideshow, I know. It's like, I want to do this so y'all can watch, but I also